So finally the wait is over and the winner for the Salman Khan show is, any guesses? Well, if reports are to be believed, it's none other than the commoner Manveer Gujjar. Yes, the makers plan to declare Manveer Gujjar as the winner of India's most controversial show, Bigg Boss 10. And why not? He indeed does deserve to be the winner. Manveer Gujjar's popularity was seen when he stepped out of Bigg Boss house to ask votes from fans. And the way he got response was just mind-blowing. The angry young man of Bigg Boss Season 10 has seen many good and bad moments, but no matter what, he kept playing the game. Well, if not Manveer, Bani might also take the trophy and prize money home. Whether Manveer is declared a winner or not on the show, it will be out on January 29, 2017. And we bet that his career has already kick-started. But what do you think, guys? Does Manveer deserves to win Bigg Boss Season 10 or not? Tell us by dropping your comments in the comment section below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.